Hmm? When can I feel that?
I just finished cooking noodles. Can you hear me? Can you see that?
But I hope people remember my this.
Your name?
Did you include me in the this noodles?
Include you?
In the noodles in it.
I did not include you. Sorry.
Why didn't you include me?
Why would I include you? When I woke up to come down to come and cook, get ready for work, you were there lying down. And then I came to cook noodles to eat so I can go to work. You're asking me why?
Oh, so because I was sleeping. That is the reason why you didn't include me in this food. I will you wait.
Again, if you are hungry, come and take noodles. See eggs then. You can take noodles, take eggs.
But you can help me and do it. You put three eggs for me. What? Three eggs for me.
Three guinea?
Eggs.
You didn't hear that fowl that don't lay eggs the way they lay eggs anymore.
What's, is it not their business to lay eggs?
You did not hear that the crate of egg is not expensive. You want to eat three eggs?
But I'm a titled man. How will you?
Even a titled man, but I'm a kitchen cookie, seeing you by yourself. You're a titled man.
Can't take this your work serious. But somebody will be calling you since. No. Let me buy a cucumber apple.
This one you're eating is not cucumber.
This is Mirabel Ekong's cucumber.
Okay, it's fancy meme.
So I took it. That she's saying I should place it.
Okay.
I hear me now.
Okay, that's true.
So just buy cucumber.
So the challenge now is I won't be able to move.
You won't be able to move?
To go to your errand. Because Baba asked me to do something. So I won't be able to move. So when I'm done with Baba, maybe I can take otherwise if I can move.
Can you move?
If I can, for what? As an insult.
That's your tip. This is for you.
Chief, you know what? Hold it. So now you've looked at me nice. Five naira that you want to be given to me. Chief, you've looked at me nice. Five naira that you want to be given to me. That's why Bruce Frank will chase all of you out from this house. Because if I have my wife, I will insult you with this money. I will insult you. Only you have stupid title. Stupid useless title. What about Kwakwara Kwakwara Kwakwara?
Come and take 200.
I don't want.
Love, but your sister or whoever it is frustrated her. And to think that the same person that you were using to frustrate her is the same girl that you married, it doesn't make sense to me. It only goes to show that you probably did not love Sandra as much as you claimed you did. I mean, people have issues. When I left Fran for almost a year, did I not come back? Other people were chasing me. I had a very good man that would have married me, but I truly loved him. That's why I came back to him. Sandra was probably doing the same thing. Maybe she was just frustrated, needed a little bit of time. But 6 months and you were married. And what? How do you want me to feel about that? What if Sandra was trying to put herself back so that she can come back?
Okay,
you closed the
It's enough now. You listen to me. I invited you.
Mimi, I'm just expressing my pain.
Okay, fine. Mimi, I don't owe you any explanation.
Exactly. So
but because you have these views, I need to clear some things.
Okay.
I am the one who was in that marriage. Mm. You don't know as much as I do, as far as Sandra and I are concerned. What you know is what she told you, probably told you. You've not heard my own side of the story. But anyways, Sandra left her marriage. Mm. All attempts to get her back failed.
In 6 months.
She said it was over. Mm. She didn't want anything to happen with this marriage.